So I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, which I'm certain I've lived.
Swingtime. He is still going to sing with Rock and Roll Review, but let me just explain something for all of you that had jobs and you retired. We retire because we do get tired. Len is doing Swing Time, Oh Golly Dixieland, Rock and Roll Review, and other things on his own, and something had to give. It's just, I gave up after 10 years conducting Swing Time for that reason. This guy is a very dear friend. Oh, you're going to best. So, Len, buddy.
Thank you all. Thank you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you.